I really can't stay. I've got to go away. This evening has been so very nice. My mother will start to worry, and father will be pacing the floor. So really I'd better scurry. Well, maybe just a half a drink more. The neighbors might think, say, what's in this dream? I wish I knew how to break the spell.
I'll take your hat, your hat.
I ought to say no, no, no,
mind
sir.
If I move in closer?
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out. But it's cold outside.
Get out! Don't look at me! Get out!
Well, howdy, folks.
Hello, Connor's family and Davis' family.
We're Granny Guns. And thanks to the Jans boys, their videos, and letting us be on commercials, we've exploded.
Exploded!
And then this year, they asked us to go ahead and do a video for them.
We're going to do a real nice video for them. Because we expanded from our Granny Guns pawn. Now,
we got more.
We got more.
So much more. Let's go show them how. Go.
I'll go get it.
She gonna go get some more. We might have to pause the video till she gets back. But until then, we got a puppy you can adopt. Come here, puppy. Come here. Come here, puppy. She don't like Granny so much. Oh, I got her. Too slow. All right. Well, until she comes, she's back. So now, we got buds. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. After some technical difficulties, she's back. We got buds.
We got birdies.
Oh, pretty birds. Pretty birds. Pretty, pretty birds. Pretty birds.
She bit me in the lip. Ooh.
We'll take her back.
I'll take her back.
All right. Well, what we want to go over today is a new part of a business. This is self-defense. Grannies around the world have no fear anymore. We have four pillars of granniness and self-defense. Come on, man. Come on, man. I was just telling about the four pillars. So you gotta tell me about number one.
The four pillars.
Number one only.
Number one.
Number one
is Granny.
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 Tell them number two.
Number two. It's where all grannies love to shop for Christmas presents. Goodwill.
Oh, that was also good. What's number three?
Oh, where all grannies like to go. The casino.
And last number four.
The best one.
The best one.
Last.
Bingo.
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 That's right. Bingo. The four pillows to granny self-defense.
Granny self-defense. Granny, grab, rip, ass, nose, nuts, yeah! Give me your purse, Granny!
Goodwill, grab, open hand, dong!
Give me that purse, Granny!
Casino! Cuss!
Son of a bitch, you
ask! Are you sure you wanna mess with this, Granny? Slap! Insult! Your grandma sucks at bingo!
Give me all your money! Bingo! Bang! Intimidate! Nostrils! Gun! What about the O? I don't need it!
Oh, any granny that wants to be a master in a self-defense class self-defense. And the four pillars, come on down to Granny Gun, Pawn, Bingo, and self-defense.
But you gotta come down to Bingo first. We do self-defense class in the back of the pawn shop bingo hall after our daily nap. So come then. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Now, we're a little tired after doing this video.
Oh, man.
It's been like 5 minutes, so we gotta go take a nap. So you guys have a Merry Christmas.
Merry
Happy
Christmas.
New Year.
See you later.
Bye.